Allied forces have captured a zone.
And I used a 300% RP booster. And I had a good match. And it was a victory. Hopefully it was worth it. Oh yeah, that was definitely well worth it. Nice. I was tempted to stay in that position, but I was like, I used a booster, so fuck this, I'm moving. And it was definitely a good thing that I moved. So let's take a look at the results of that match. 13,640 overall vehicle research. Look at how close that puts me to getting the M42 Duster. Holy sack titties. 8 total kills, 8 total critical hits, 9 total hits, 1 zone capped, which was also very nice. So I got first strike on that match, 3 triple strike. I keep saying 3 because this is times 3. I just got triple strike. 1 shot, apparently only once. Interesting. Multi-strikes times 4, tank destroyer times 2. Times 4, tank destroyer times 2, Avenger, professional times 8, although it says times 4. Shadow strike streak times 8, although it says times 6. Double strike times 2, survivor, which is nice. And heavy metal fury. Very good. I was totally worried that I was going to die to that plane there, but, well, there you go. Definitely got a little bit heated. Usually I never go in those areas on that map. But I think that was a good sniping position, actually, when I started shooting, like, the Cromwell out, and I shot that Crusader, and then the other Crusader in the AA. I might go there from now on, if teammates go south. I mean, that Panzer 3M, I was hoping he was going to make a move on the cap zone, and normally I wouldn't have made a move on the cap zone, I'll be honest. The only reason I did was because I didn't want this booster to be a complete waste, and it was definitely a good idea to make a move. We pulled a victory out of that one. Still have a 200% booster to use, so I'm going to go and use that now, though I doubt I'm going to have a match that good. Hopefully it's still an okay match, though.